And but you said you took care of it ecclesiastically?
Yes.
Through a bishop or somebody else?
Bishop.
Was it somebody higher than that, was state president, or was it while you were mission president, or at what point in your life did you try to make that right?
Right away.
Were you still the MTC president when you?
Yes.
Do you remember who you talked to about it?
I don't.
Did you stay on as president after you had?
Yes.
So you continued on with your duties as the MTC president? Okay. Mm-hmm.